Amber Hendricks and Ross. Very important people for me. And as a matter of fact, they performed and recorded this next song that we're going to do.
Yeah.
Annie Ross wrote a lyric for a Wardell Gray blues
Who's
piano.
A great saxophone player.
Yeah.
Right? Great tenor saxophone.
Yeah. Piano player, too. Yeah. And anyway, she wrote this lyric, and the song's entitled Twisted, and it's all about crazy people. Yeah, we should be comfortable with that.
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head the way you described it. He said it'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along that he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight, to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts, no more riffs or ands or buts. Oh no. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard at three? I knew that this was meant to be. Well, now I heard little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I drank a fifth of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy scenes before I came to. Now that you think I was crazy, I may have been only three, but I was swinging. They laughed at Abraham Bell. They laughed at Edison and also at Einstein. So why should I be sorry if they just couldn't understand the idiomatic logic that went on in my head? Totally laughed at me when I refused to ride on all those double-decker buses. And you know there ain't no drive on the top. It. He said it'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along that he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was loco, but I'm not. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head, but I said, dear doctor, I think it is you instead, because I have got a thing that's unique and new, which proves I'll have the last laugh on you, because instead of one head, I've got two. And you know two heads are better than one. What a bony
As I said earlier, we've had Thousands and thousands of letters. Fan letters, many of them, I expect. I haven't opened any of them. What have you received?
Yeah, we've got a lot of letters, and we appreciate the letters. We got one letter that bothered us a little bit, and we wanted to do something about it. The letter said, this particular guy said he liked the band. He liked the band a lot, but he said, of course, the band has to sound good. They're playing with state-of-the-art instruments, you know, top-of-the-line stuff. Anybody would sound good with these instruments.
Nonsense.
And that really bothered us. So, you know, we know that the mark of a good musician is that you should sound good no matter what instrument you play,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Right? Didn't Charlie Parker play a solo on a plastic alto?
Yes.
It didn't bother him.
No.
So we decided to pick up some toy electronic instruments here.
Yeah, very Star Trek, if you don't mind me saying.
Yeah, a little
sort
Spock.
Sort of thing that Spock would have in his quarters.
Yeah.
So you've got a whole new chopper then.
So we're gonna prove that we're real musicians, that we can groove no matter what we play.
We're ready for the first time ever. Then.
First time ever.
For the first time ever on television ever.
Ever.
Lovely.
Yeah. Okay. Man. Let's rock.
All right, man.
Man.
Let's show them what we're made of, right?
Hit that.
Okay. One, two, three. Man.
Guest we've had on, Al Jarreau, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
And Johnny Clegg and Savuco.
Bashari Johnson.
And the fabulous Darlene Love.
A lovely super house band who are here always being always somehow just themselves. and the backup singers, Brenda, Lani, Dennis and Jean. For a change, yes, why not thank everybody. We really don't have any time, so we must launch into a number. Thank you very much for coming. I'm going to run to the piano. Lovely and super. I'm proper.